here in Philadelphia, we unfortunately see patients that have serious bleeding on basically a daily basis. And those patients have had gunshot wounds. In other cases, they've been stabbed. If only we had placed a tourniquet in the right place at the right time, then those individuals would be alive today and would be with us now.
Today, we'll be leading a class on bleeding control training.
I was at the Stop the Bleed program at Penn Medicine. We learned about how to use tourniquets and how to put pressure on gashes and bullet wounds in order to help someone.
Stop the Bleed is actually a program that came out of the Hartford Consensus, where they realized that there needed to be a curriculum, there needed to be something that taught people how to stop bleeding at a very basic level. We teach them to do direct pressure, apply tourniquets on themselves and each other, and then also do wound packing. And we have simulators and mannequins here that we actually teach that.
This is an arm or a leg, right? And you'll find that there are different shapes of wounds. There are many, many situations in which this could come up. And if you're there with the skill set that we're going to teach today, and you have something as simple as a t-shirt or piece of cloth or a tourniquet on hand, you really can save someone's life.
If I had my way, everyone would be trained in this in school, starting at a very young age, as soon as they could understand the concepts.
I think it's the Velcro.
I feel great because I never know one day it might happen to one of your friends or family members, and you're probably the only one who know how to do it, so you could save their life one day.
But I actually feel better about myself that I know when I walk down the street and I see someone hurt, I know what I'm doing, and I know the ABC, I know about the tourniquets, I know about saving a person's life.
Everyone should have bleeding control training because it is definitively one of the easiest and most effective ways to save a life for somebody who's bleeding. This is something that will make a difference. This is something that will save a life for the patient that's bleeding.